Understanding laryngectomy surgery to optimize swallow and voice outcomes is a new interactive e-learning module designed to be accessible to a broad spectrum of professionals. Navigating the module is easy using the menu bar, which can be expanded or collapsed. Words highlighted in blue and map pins denote pop-ups with additional information. The module has four sections. Section 1 covers the relevant anatomy related to breathing, voice production, and swallow. Text is peppered with detailed illustrations and 2D animations. Section 2 discusses laryngeal cancer, locations, development, classification, and early management. Section 3 describes the stages of surgical deconstruction.
The sternocleidomastoids are retracted laterally.
Relevant surgical photos support the text. These may be enlarged and labeling added. Section 4 follows the stages of surgical reconstruction.
The pharynx is repaired horizontally.
Some additional procedures are included: myotomy and neurectomy, creating the tracheoesophageal puncture, and tenotomy. Live surgical videos are included throughout the module. Deconstruction and reconstruction are neatly summarized, and essential pre- and post-operative functions compared. 9 innovative 3D animations of the pre- and post-operative states, as well as the surgery, progress under the user's control. The module is fully referenced and accessible via the References option. A comprehensive glossary is included. On passing the optional multiple choice assessment, a certificate is awarded. This may be useful for CV and CPD purposes. For more information about the module, visit www.imperial.ac.uk/cpd/svereLearn.